I knew that was gonna happen. I forgot I was host. I'm sorry. I forgot I was.
Hey, where'd you fuckers go?
Lobby.
You taking off on it?
Yeah, search us, because I'm gonna go smoke real quick.
Who should I join?
I'll be back in like 10, 20, maybe.
Alright.
Depending on how high I get, because I'm gonna forget that I was playing.
I'm supposed to do so.
Well, I have a gram of strawberry cough. And that's shatter. And then I gotta put a quarter on me as well.
We just kind of invented something that we're gonna test in the market. Have you heard of moon rocks?
Yes, I've heard of moon rocks. Please tell me you just made a fucking concentrate.
What we did is we made a moon rock, and instead of using tea, we used CBD crystallate.
Oh, no shit.
And so it's just got white powder all over it. That's fucking crazy.
Dude, I wish you guys had a... When, come next year, if you guys want to, like, kind of extend your market, fucking try to get some shit to Massachusetts, like, next year. Because that's when we'll be fully legal. Right now we're only like 6 plants, and fucking we can have like 30, a little bit more than an ounce. It's like 32.1 or something like that. And then we can only
big
like,
step.
Yeah, oh definitely a big step. But we still got another year or two before like dispensaries open up. But yeah, like we got this thing called Hemp Fest. That I know for a fact next year there's a bunch of companies from Colorado coming here, because our Hemp Fest used to be, we could only go there, we couldn't buy weed, but we can smoke weed, and it's just kind of like a little gathering. But if now that it's legal and shit, they're setting up booths and having companies from like Colorado and Washington fucking come over. That's why I said you guys need to get to Massachusetts like next year. Or get your product here, or whatever.
Yeah, no, I mean, we're always interested in expansion. We open our Oregon facility probably March, April.
Oh, that's cool. Yeah, no. Yeah, we're taking baby steps, but...
A lot of states are taking good steps.
I kind of like the way Massachusetts is going about doing this, like giving it a year or whatever. But I don't know how they're gonna like. I don't know. In Washington, how do they like?
Is the volume too loud? Like loud, guys.
How can they kind of? Do they drug test you if you get pulled over and shit?
No.
Hopefully, it's not too loud for you guys. I'm still testing it, so. Should be good now. Ah. See, my clicks are too. Let me. I should have fixed it, so you can't really hear me click. We'll be right back. So this is a mic test. I'm just testing them.
Apple. So, like I said, we just volume.
Mic test. Mic test.
Oh! We'll be right back.